Hi guys, this is Pihu. Welcome to our e-learning platform BHU Pathshala. I am here with some important question for candidates opting English language. So let's get started. So from question number 121 to 124, we have to select the words nearest in meaning to the given words. Our first question is question number 121, applaud. Our options are option number 1, condemned, option number 2, praised, option number 3, scold, option number 4, criticized. Our answer to this question is option number 2, praised. So our next question is question number 122, rival. Our options are option number 1, partner, option number 2, praise, option number 3, associates, option number 4, opponent. Our answer for this question is option number 4, opponent. So, our next question is question number 123, reject. Our options are option number 1, refuse, option number 2, allow, option number 3, accept, option number 4, agree. Our answer for this question is option number 1, refuse. So, our next question is question number 124, often. Our answer for this question is option number 1, quickly, option number 2, never, option number 3, frequently, option number 4, always. Answer to this question is option number 3, frequently. So from question number 125 to 128, we have to select the word opposite in meaning to the given word. Question number 125 is abstain. Our option for this question are option number 1, permit, option number 2, refuse, option number 3, oppose, option number 4, run away. Answer for this question is option number 1, permit. Our next question is question number 126, implicit. Our options are option number 1, implicit, option number 2, unimplicit, option number 3, inimplicit, option number 4, explicit. Our answer for this question is option number 4, explicit. So we move to our next question, question number 127, calm. Option for this question is option number 1, cozy, option number 2, uncomfortable, option number 3, relaxed, option number 4, easy. Our answer is option number 2, uncomfortable. Our next question is question number 128, virtue. Our options are option number 1, smile, option number 2, wise, option number 3, wise, option number 4, strength. Answer for this question is option number 3, wise. So we move to our next part. From question number 129 to 132. So from question number 129 to 132, we have to select the words which can be substituted for the given group of words. So our question is question number 129. One who sacrifices his life for a cause. Our options are option number 1, soldier, option number 2, martyr, option number 3, revolutionary, option number 4, patriot. Our answer is option number 2, martyr. So our next question is question number 130, one who eats everything. So our options are option 1, carnivorous, option 2, herbivorous, option 3, omnivorous, option 4, omnipotent. So our answer is option 3, omnivorous. So we move to our next question. Our next question is 131, speech delivered without preparation. So our options are straightforward, verbose, option 3, extempore, option 4, maiden. Answer for this question is option 3, extempore. So we move to our next question. Our next question is question number 132, a large room containing a number of beds. Option 1, hostel, option 2, dormitory, option 3, dwelling, option 4, boarding. Our answer is option 2, dormitory. So We move to our next part from question number 133 to 136. We have to select the words which has been wrongly spelled. So, question number 133 is option A, jealous, option 2, laborious, option 3, mosquitoes, option 4, neighbor. So, the right answer for this question is option number 4, neighbor. The spelling of the right spelling for the neighbor is N-E-I-G-H-B-O-U-R. So our next question is 134. Options are mediocre, option 2 luxurious, option 3 oblique, option 4 suspicious. Our answer is option 1 mediocre. Right spelling for mediocre is M-E-D-I-O-C-R-E. So we move to our next question, question number 135. Options are option 1 tedious, option 2 harassed, option 3 leopard, option 4 unique. Answer for this question is option number 2 harassed. The right spelling for harass is H-A-R-A-S-S. So we move to our next question number 136. Our options are option 1 library, option 2 questions, option 3 technique, option 4 vacuum. So the right answer is option 1 library. The correct spelling for library is L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. I repeat, the correct spelling for library is L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. So we move to our next part. So from question number 137 to 140, we have to fill in the blanks with the correct word. So our first question in this part is question number 137. Room was not built in a dash. Our options are option 1 minute, option 2 hours, option 3 week, option 4 day. Our answer for this question is option 4. Day. Room was not built in a day is a phrase which means we can't achieve things immediately, we have to wait for some time. Our next question is an apple a day keeps the doctor dash away. Our options are option number 1 person, option number 2 sickness, option number 3 doctor, option number 4. Answer for this question is option number 3 doctor. So we move to our next question, question number 139. I dash you to do well in the exams. Our options are option number 1 expect, option number 2 accept, option number 3 inspect, option number 4 accept. So the right answer for the question is option number 1 expect. So we move to our next question, our question number 140. That color doesn't dash her. Our options are option number 1 suit, option number 2 shoot, option number 3 suit, option number 4 shoot. So the right answer for this question is option number 3 suit. So we move to our next part. From question number 141 to 144, we have to select the part of the speech of the underlined word in the given sentence. So our next question is question number 141. His manners please me. Options are option 1 adjective, option 2 pronoun, option 3 determiner, option 4 conjunction. His is underlined here. So our right answer is option number 3. Next question is question number 142. You should give up smoking. Our options are ऑप्शन नंबर 1 नाउन, ऑप्शन नंबर 2 प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल, ऑप्शन नंबर 3 जेरंड, ऑप्शन नंबर 4 वर्ब. राइट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3 जेरंड. Our next question is question number 143. If you work hard, you will succeed. Option number A, adjective clause. Option number 2, adverb clause. Option number 3, main clause. Option number 4, noun clause. Right answer for this question is option number 2, adverb clause. Our next question is question number 144. Please water the plants in the morning. Our options are option number 1 noun, option number 2 verb, option number 3 adjective, option number 4 adverb. Right answer for this question is option number 2 verb. Our next part is from question number 145 to 147. We have to select the correct form of the verb to complete the following sentences. So our first question is question number 145. As soon as I reach the station, the train dash. Option number 1 has already left. Option number 2 has left already. Option number 3 had already left. Option number 4 left already. Right answer for this question is option number 3 had left already left. Our next question is question number 146. The teacher caught the student dash. Option number 1 cheat, option number 2 cheated, option number 3 cheating, option number 4 to cheat. The right answer for this question is option number 3 cheating. Our next question is question number 147. You need not to dash about us. Our options are option number 1 to worry, option number 2 worried, option number 3 worries, option number 4 worry. Our answer for this question is option number 4 worry. So we move to last part of our video. From question number 148 to 150, we have to fill in the blanks with the correct preposition. Our next question is question number 148. He exceeded dash my request. Our options are option number 1 for, option number 2 in, option number 3 to, option number 4 about. Our answer for this question is option number 3 to. So we move to our next question. Our next question is option number, our next question is 149. The river flows dash the bridge. Option number 1 below, option number 2 under, option number 3 across, option number 4 through. Answer for this question is the option number 2 under. Now we move to our last question, question number 150. It is 6:30 dash my watch. Our options are option number 1 in, option number 2 into, option number 3 by, option number 4 inside. Answer for this question is option number 3 by. That's all for today. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like, share and comment and do subscribe the channel. Thank you.